can't join them, beat them. Villains shoot you where to score some old concrete crumbs. Word is gold barn, beats powder, corn's numb. Especially in the summer, bless the drummer, warned them. Tight your cleats, else it's right to the white meat. Some are bite to eat, others write the light bright heat. The spike wreck, regardless of the aspect, stack burning holes through his black neck. Fact check, no flicks, any scam, throw the lock with the quicks. Like the mini camcorder box, it's a brick lick. Classic, as we stalk the great outdoors. Only use the magic nowadays to talk them out their drawers. But before he go there, let me take it where it started from. Smart kids sold some snake spit to a tarted bum, not without carding them. It's the Gardner. Find me in the mid-90s, midnight marauding them. Hard, they wanted no part of them. More rhymes than ways to get paid, and it's a lot of them. Great minds see alike, take a sneak peek. Keep one foot out, still knee deep. No frontin' if you ain't gold hunting or sunning. You definitely ain't gold running.
In the streets is where you witness the worst happening in public, where babies grow and turn into killers and how they become it. They devolve as a result of not having food in a cupboard. Knowing that this shit be doing is foul and go to love it, love it.
This shit was never staged, every presentation is live.
Some are banging tongue, crip and probably start ripping a five. But every now and then you find the mind of a child that has triumphed. Unique characteristics and deals with a higher science.
Aspiring to take over the world and really does it. All 196,940,000 square miles of it. Damn, it's strange, I should change. But when you look again, ironically, some shit is still the same. But in these streets, you probably find it again. Regularly dreaming, paying attention to everything. Regularly scheming, trying to calculate the next hustle without attracting heat. That's some of the many different things that be going down. Where bodies get clapped floating in oceans. It's where the suffering can callous your emotion. Where parents pray for their children, constantly hoping that their babies don't end up killed. Smoking, it's where you learn to make things out of nothing. Where people smoke crack instead of taking a buffering. Despite the sound of the ratchet busting is common. With what we live, the most other people is foreign.
To be from the streets, it's a blessing. It's a blessing. To teach the most unforgettable lessons. Yeah, lessons. So pick it from the streets, don't test it. Don't test him. Well, most kids will probably get killed. Even babies busy fighting over breast milk. The streets will help you get your soul right. Hope the wolves don't get you standing in the street light. And if them wolves catch you night night, when your box is in the dirt, we eating pop pie. And don't forget my hot sauce.
It's like a jungle, 24-7, 365.44. High score, guerrilla war tour. Yeah, sure. When push comes to shove, it's well done beef, but it's still dumb love.
Or more than likely, a level of hatred you can't imagine. Or desperate acts occur because of hunger beyond famine. When instead of friends, your ratchet becomes your closest companion. And when it's beef, you leave bodies with holes the size of canyons.
On the strength, she wasn't lent 3 cents. Got her own connect for free rent off the cement. And what if that was your mom? Short arms, quarter waters to bottles of Dawn, bought the farm.
Hey, yo, the streets consist abundantly of happiness and sorrow. It's also where you lurk to secure your food for tomorrow. But we take your shit cause we ain't paying it back if we borrow. Or become the one that shines so the rest of the hood will follow.
To be from the streets, it's a blessing. It's a blessing.